Life's a hustle, life's a bustle, everybody's busy. All the world is full of care, rushing here and rushing there makes you awful dizzy. So if you are tired of it and want some peace of mind, let the busy stream go by. Take it easy, then you'll find. Jogging along, you'll get there just the same. Jogging along, why's not so better game? Taking a time as you go on your way, looking for the silver lining, for you know it's always shining. You will be glad that you've got the time to spare, time to be free from the worry and the care. Helping at every mile and lane, dog across the stile as you go jogging on your way. Like a jumble, rough and tumble, everybody's in it. Hurrying along the track, there can be no turning back if you lose a minute. But at last, when daylight fades, time will bring you back. Why then hurry to that sun, sinking slowly in the west. Jogging along, you will get there just the same. Jogging along, why's much the better game? Taking your time as you go upon your way, looking for the silver lining, for you know it's always shining. You will be glad that you've got the time to spare, time to be free from the worry and the care. Helping at every mile and lane, dog across the stile as you go jogging on your way.
Why, Dave, what on earth's the matter with you?
You are, Dave.
Oh, I'm better than I was. I'm not so well as I was before. I was as bad as I am now. You know, some people sigh for a mansion so grand, others are pining for wealth. But take it from me that you won't go far wrong if you wish yourself jolly good health.
There you are. Made myself cold now.
What is it, a cold?
Yes.
You ought to take care of that, you know.
Take care of it? What are you talking about? Well, I've had it for 3 weeks and it's as good as new now. The doctor gave me some stuff to rub on my chest that don't seem to do me no good.
Why? Isn't it strong enough?
Strong enough? I was right. I spilled some on our corrugated iron fence. It took all the wrinkles out of it.
I bet you've had the flu, but that's what you've had. I had it myself a fortnight ago. I was delirious.
Go on.
I was. I must have been. I kept asking for water.
Blimey, they didn't give you none, did they?
The worst of it is, that leaves you so weak, don't it?
Oh, yeah. First time I got up, I fainted. Couldn't find my legs at all. I went clean off.
Dear.
Oh, yes. When they got me around, I said, where am I? Am I in heaven? And my Bert said, no, I'm still with you.
Oh, he's a fool.
He thought he'd got it the other day. You know what men are. Like a lot of kids, aren't they, dear?
Too right.
They got finger ache, everybody knows it. But he said he got the flu, see, and none of us could do nothing for him. He was going to take his own temperature. Then my lord takes a barometer down out of the passage, puts it on his chest. That goes down a bit dry, so he helps himself with a glass of beer and marches off to work. He had to. He's got one of them three musketeer bosses.
Musketeer?
Yeah, musketeer for 6 a.m.
Get away.
Now, don't push me, Gert. Makes me headache. I think it's my eyes. I had to go to the doctor with them, too. I told him I could see dull spots in front of my eyes. He gave me some glasses to wear.
Well, didn't they do you no good?
Oh, rather. I can see the spots much plainer now. He's a clever man, you know, Gert. Of course, they have to be now, don't they?
Mm.
They pass out in all sorts of subjects, you know, like things like science and ethics.
Eh?
I said science and ethics.
Ethics? What's ethics?
Ethics? You know what ethics is, don't you?
No.
What is it?
What?
Well, it's, ethics? Why, it's a county near London.
Oh. Some people say boy mansions so great, others are flying for wealth. But take it from me that you won't go far wrong if you wish yourself jolly good.